in a crowded labor camp, stand out in this memory I revive. 'Cause my daddy raised a family there with two hard-working hands and tried to feed my mama's hungry eyes. He dreamed of something better, and my mama's faith was strong, and his kids were just too young to realize that another class of people put us somewhere just below. One more reason for my mama.
She really